Hello everyone, my name is Dongran Yu. I'm lucky to share our work in the Web Conference 2024. We will show introduction, contributions, framework, experiments, and conclusion. Introduction. Objects with similar appearances exhibit similar image features in the semantic space, proceeding around results in a dual-shot classification. To offset wrong classification, several methods have emerged for learning discriminative image features in zero-shot classification. Although these efforts improve the classification accuracy, the results are still unsatisfactory, inspired by the human cognitive process. We will introduce a logic adapter for integrating logic rules to zero-shot classification. Our contributions. To the best of our knowledge, ZSCLR is the first to integrate logic rules into zero-shot image classification. The visual perception model extracts image features, while the logic adapter refines discriminative image features. Based on our extensive experimental results, we attained the superior performance and interpretability of ZSCLR compared to software methods. Next, in figure of the framework, we can see our model includes a visual perception model and a logical adapter. Visual perception model extracts image features, while logic adapter refines discriminative image features. The final training loss is to minimize L. For experiments part, we evaluate our model on three classical datasets here. We show results on unconventional and generalized zero-shot learning. In table, we can see that ZSCLR achieves much better performance, which shows introducing rule promos can improve performance for interpretability, positioning attention on discriminative feature regions ensure easy comprehension of the model's recognition process. In final part, we conclude our work. The above is our speech. Thank you.